The Age of You is an exhibition about how individuality has been changing over the last few years. In particular, our new relationship to data and the fact that data has kind of taken over everything. It's the building blocks of how we feel. It's the building blocks about how we relate to each other. And it's the building blocks even of something like politics today. These projects that we do are about articulating things that we all feel, but that maybe we haven't put into words yet. And so, in a way, the project, the exhibition, is a series of mirrors to make you realize and give names to things that you've definitely felt before, but you've maybe never been able to articulate.